that's something, you know, in my future house, we need a fountain somewhere. Inside, outside, doesn't matter. Just need a fountain. I guess a lot of people come to Marienplatz around 10 and 5 because they have like a church, I guess, bells that go around. So there's a carousel. I don't know if you can see it that well, but where you're hearing all that music, there's a carousel going around. Knight on a horse and everything. Yeah, people just gather around at 10 and I think 5, I believe, every day. Yeah, so today I have a bike riding tour. So yeah, I've been to, walked around and seen some of the places, but I guess this will be my official tour, going around and actually getting told some history about everything.
And this part of our episode, we're walking the bike. I'll just get it in the background.
We're on the tour and we're in the middle of a museum square plaza, and we got Rolly over there and we got some Prada, very expensive strip. So yeah, just doing the bike tour. A lot of walking the bike and getting off of it, obviously. I guess you could imagine on a bike tour you'd be doing a lot of riding, but a lot of sightseeing too. So it's more of a walking bike tour and with some bike riding on the side, you know, just for every once in a while to get around. So this is one of the oldest Catholic churches. I think it was built in 1700s-ish. So yeah, pretty cool.
So, yeah, we're on the, still on the bike tour.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Oh, sorry. Almost lost. Yep, you saw that. Almost just died. Very close to dying. Yeah, that's biking in Europe, basically summed up right there.
We're at the English Garden and it's absolutely packed. It's about 30 degrees Celsius.